So now that you have clicked my clicky clickbait, let me tell you this anecdote of mine that I recently lived through something similar. And by recently, I mean about every fifth game of competitive play I do play plays out like this. That was a lot of play. All right. You and your team are defending because it's defend round, I don't know. And someone on your team makes a mistake. Now you have two options. Option one is to flame this player to hell until he tilts and he then flames back and everyone starts screaming and shouting at each other and the team motivation just plummets and everyone is playing absolutely disastrously bad. Or option B, you acknowledge the error, or you actually don't have to acknowledge the error because that's making them feel bad, but you just say, oh, shucks, we made a mistake, let's just get over it and see that we can save the rest of the round. And keep team motivation up high and make people play at their best. Now, one of these options, you probably can already guess which one, will lead to victory. The other option, however, will almost certainly lead to defeat. Now, please, guys, choose wisely. And by choose wisely, I mean don't choose at all. Just pick option B because everything else is plain stupid. All right, I know. Sometimes you just can't control yourself, but most microphones have a mute button, headsets as well. So just mute your headset, your microphone, whatever, and scream until you wake the neighbors. All right? That's fine. If that's something you need, I have no problem with that. Your neighbors might have, but that's none of my concern. Also, you can always, although I would not encourage you to do so, but you can always flame the other player after the game is over. You know, you're then still in the same lobby, there's the play of the game and all the other things like who played what and those little cards you can vote on, and you can still talk to each other. Type in the chat, you can really flame everyone you think played bad. I still don't think that's a good idea, but if that's what you like, whatever. The thing is, at this point, it simply does not affect you anymore unless you get in the same lobby with the same guy the game after, but that's very unlikely. So you can really let yourself go there. You might get some reports or something, but oh well. If you do it mid-game, everyone's gonna be tilted and then your team's gonna play absolutely disastrously bad. And this is really dumb, because then you're almost certainly gonna lose. And for someone who isn't involved in all of this, this is just really annoying, and that's almost always me. Where I'm just sitting there, and my whole team is screaming and shouting at each other, and everyone is just playing absolutely disastrously bad because everyone is absolutely tilted, and we're gonna lose. And that's just so annoying. And I mean, of course there are some players that are bad. And of course there are rounds where you just get steamrolled, where you just get overrun the entire round and it's 0-0 in like a minute. All hope seems to be lost, but it is not. Let me tell you, it is not. I had so many games where we just got completely overrun in the first round, but then my team was like, all right, we played poorly. Let's just focus on the next round and maybe we will do better. And in fact, we did better. We just steamrolled them as well, and then the whole game went into overtime and we beat them in these extra rounds. And everything just played out fine in the end. And you know why that happened? Because we choose to not hate each other, flame each other, tilt each other, but instead we tried to learn what mistakes we made and try to correct them in the next round and play together as a unit, encourage each other to play at our best, maybe pick different heroes. There are also methods when you see that someone is performing really bad with a certain hero, that you can tell him to maybe think of choosing another hero in a way that you do not offend him. I know it sounds miraculous, but it is actually possible to do that. Also, if you see that today is not your best day with a certain type of hero, you can always ask the team if someone wants to switch with you. And let me tell you, most of the times there is someone who will actually do that. And then your team has made a good decision, everyone is playing someone they like to play, no one is flaming each other, and everyone is trying to do their best. And this, most of the time, leads to either good games, no matter if you lose or if you win, you just had a fun game, or B, to victory, which most of the time also is quite fun. So please, guys, I beg you, stop flaming mid-game. You can do it afterwards all you want, but mid-game it's just absolutely dumb, and it makes everyone hate you, or at least it makes me hate you, because I'm gonna lose all my damn competitive games that I play because someone thinks he has to rage mid-game. Thank you very much for your attention. I hope you have learned something in case you were not already doing what I've said. But, yeah. Have a great day.